What's up, guys? If I was out on the field and I saw this pod, I wouldn't know whose pod this was. Be like, hey, is this your pod, guys? Whose pod is this? However, if I were to find this pod on the field, I'd be like, oh, that's my pod. Clearly, this is my pod, because I stuckered it in a very specific pattern. Now, even a basic sticker job, like this guy right here, will do the trick to help delineate between this GXG pod and this GXG pod. You can have an entire ground littered with these and squabble over who dropped their pods where and when all day, or you can take 2 minutes and put a sticker on your pod and know that it is yours right away. Now, I work at Nighthawk Brewery, so what I'm gonna do is sticker this pod right here with one of these fine stickers, and now, boom, that is clearly my pod. And just for a little extra added bonus, in case it's down in the dirt in a way that I can't readily identify it, stick another one on the other side. No matter which way this pod falls, it is clearly my Nighthawk pod. Now, the key to doing this is don't use expensive stickers. That's just crazy. Don't use stickers that cost more than the pod itself, because that's foolish. But if you got a bunch of stickers from your favorite places that are free, just throw those on there. Or you can pick up like a 10 pack from Hustle Paintball for like $1.50 or something like that and throw them all over your pods and just be a perfectly happy camper. And that way, when you are between points, either yourself or your pod technician can go and readily identify each individual's pods, grab them for you, return them, swab them out, get them ready for the next point, and you're good to go. Just a quick little thing that I learned to help identify your pods from your buddy's pods. Just throw some stickers on there. Real easy to do. This one is clearly mine with the Nighthawk, and if you see one that looks like this out on the field, wherever you're playing, know that there are some Anomaly or Hustle guys around, because I guess this is our signature style. But just a quick little tip that I picked up from some of the guys here at Hustle. I'm AJ, and this has been your Barrel Break.